Hello everyone. Today, I've prepared a video to demonstrate how to modify a 12-volt power supply with a 2A secondary output to serve our devices. We'll be using a circuit diagram employing the DH321 IC to refurbish the primary power section in case of severe damage. Let's work together to minimize resource waste and protect the environment effectively. Thank you.